Today in history, November 14, 1965, the U.S. Army's first major military operation of Vietnam began with the start of the 5-day Battle of the Ia Drang Valley, as depicted in the movie We Were Soldiers.